Hello guys, it's your noob, Mr. Noobington, and today we're gonna see which is the best. I'm Monstrosity or IX Wrecker. So, I heard that using your voice will give you lots of views. So I'm going to do it, and it feels good for my viewers to see my voice. And also, we're gonna see about which is the best. So, I hope you enjoy, and I hope you subscribe and hit that bell so you don't miss out on the video. So now we're testing the monstrosity right now. So let's see if it's very OP or is the IX Wrecker going to be better than it? Who knows? Find out in the video. Wait, what? What happened to the cars? Why are they floating? Probably because I yeeted those cars so much. The game probably glitched out and couldn't take it anymore. Oh man, we got some big air that time. Oh wait, the engine stalled, we accidentally tipped over. Oops. Now we're going to test the IX Wrecker. So now the answer to our question of which is the best is going to come. So stick around and watch to the end to see which is the best. Here's a little comparison of the IX Wrecker and Monstrosity, and Monstrosity is very larger than the IX Wrecker than I imagined.